Roberts, the centre half, Bamba.
No Didier Drogba yet. He took the first one, by the way, in that 2006 final that he missed. Sol Bamba.
Singing you can hear in the background is the Zambian subs who are singing. Not in tune, it has to be said.
Looks nervous, Bamba. And it's been saved by Mwini.
Now, Kolo Touré likes to smash them. Gervinho is another player that hasn't taken one yet.
Well, he scored in the 2006 final, Kolo Touré. One of only two Ivory Coast players who did score in that 4-2 loss to Egypt.
Got time to have a little smile.
Who is going to flinch in this extraordinary penalty shootout? 7-all. No margin for error now for either side. Well, it looks as though he's going to go for power, Kolo Touré. Mwini could go into the back of the net with this if he blocks it. Kolo Touré, saved by Mwini! And this time the flag doesn't go up. And Zambia have the next penalty to win the Africa Cup of Nations. Now, just looking at that again, Stuart, is there too much difference between what Mwini's done there to save that as the Bamba save? Just watch.
No, I think he's okay there. He stays on his line.
He's come forward.
He's come forward, but it's almost at the same time. Yeah, he does come forward. But I think the other one...
C'est pas terminé, le centre à suivre, Dinkoum, Jordan Ayew, on laisse filer derrière, il y a la présence de Kwadwo Asamoah qui tombe.
Oui, penalty.
On réclame un penalty et le penalty a lieu. Il est donné par l'arbitre de cette rencontre.
Monsieur Benoussa a pris ses responsabilités. On va voir cette action avec Kwadwo Asamoah, effectivement, le joueur d'Udinese.
Ah oui,
et oui. Honnêtement, il y a des arbitres qui n'auraient pas sifflé pénalty, mais lui, en tout cas, il a pris ses responsabilités. Et le Ghana, avec Gian, a donc une possibilité d'ouvrir le score.
Gian Asamoah, le joueur d'Al Ahly, face au gardien Mwene. Et la parade de Kennedy Mwene. Où c'est déjà un tournant dans cette rencontre.
Et oui, et il est bien parti Mwene, il n'a pas mordu dans la fin de la...
Take the lead here. Mahrez from the spot and it's saved by Kennedy Moine. Well, Zambia will feel that justice has been done there. A moment of great controversy. And Riyad Mahrez missing from the Algerian team in Lusaka at the weekend. Back tonight, he has missed from the spot.